granddaddy was a miner, but he finally saw the light. He didn't have much, just a beat-up truck and a dream about a better life. Grandmama cried when she waved goodbye. You never heard such a lonesome sound. Pretty soon the dirt road turned into blacktop, Detroit City bound. Down that hill.